theorizing that one could drink a load of pints, Dr. Sam Beckett stepped into the pinticle accelerator and vanished. He awoke to find himself trapped in a flat with items that were not his own and driven by an unknown guilt to be less of a prick when drinking. His only guide is Al, an observer from his own Facebook timeline who appears in the form of a flatmate that only Sam can put up with. And so, Dr. Beckett finds himself staggering from night to night, striving to put right what once went wrong, and promising each time that his next drink will be his last.
You did it, Sam. You made it right.
Let's get a drink to celebrate.
Oh boy.